Hello guys, welcome back to another vlog. And for this video, magluluto po ako ng super simple Italian spaghetti sauce. So, ayan, ginisa ko na ang sibuyas, onion, and then ilagay ko yung ground meat, beef, and stir it hanggang maluto siya. And then lalagyan ng salt and pepper, konti lang, black pepper. At nilagyan ko din ng Italian seasoning, which is na-pause ko yung video, hindi ko na record.
Oh no!
So isang tablespoon, and then after that nilagay ko yung tomato and achal. Then after, simmer ko ng konti at nilagay ko yung Del Monte Italian style spaghetti sauce. Ayan, super simple lang talaga guys, pang hapunan. Super simple spaghetti sauce. Ayan. Then after this, tatakipan lang at saka simmer lang siya ng super liit na fire na yung pababaan mo yung fire lang talaga kasi siya masunog yung ilalim. So yan, so yan lang guys, super simple. And then ito naman, pinakulo ko na yung tubig para sa ating noodles. Yan. So yung water, nilagyan ko na ng konting salt, and then pinakulo ko yung spaghetti at ito na. Mix ko na yung sauce at spaghetti. Ayan, ready to eat na guys. Yan lang, walang, ang hirap dito, walang basil. Hindi ako nakadala ng seeds galing Thailand, so hindi ako nakatanim. So yan lang guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on my next video. Take care, bye bye.